remember this in Incredibles 2? The painting in Helen's hotel room is actually representing her being separated from her family. The shape on the right is Helen herself. The other four are Bob, Violet, Dash, and Jack-Jack.